What's up, ladies and gentlemen? I'm Cruger with a C. How are you today? I hope that you had a wonderful day. If not, I hope tomorrow is better. I ask that you like, comment, share the videos. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, please do so. Today, I'll be covering Mandisa. I've heard of Mandisa before, seen her, a lot of her videos online, but never dug into her music. And I'm always saying that we should expand our listening and try different genres of music, different types of people, listen to different types of music. And so I have to do that myself. So I'm going into Mandisa, and I never heard, maybe I don't know if I have, but I don't think I've ever heard any of her songs in a church setting. So I wanted to dive into her music. Now, the first video that I saw was Bleed the Same featuring Toby Mac, Kirk Franklin. That right there spoke to me because, you know, I always say I like to like for people to unify. So the title of the song is Bleed the Same. So that's telling me something right there. I never heard the song. I never even listened to the video. No, I mean, never saw the video, never listened to the song, never really just typed in Mandisa to listen to a specific song. But today I'm going to do that, and we're going to go over Bleed the Same featuring Toby Mac and Kirk Franklin.
I want to say something to everyone in a spirit of humility, a spirit of meekness, and a spirit of Christ-like love. There's chaos and calamity in the world, and there's so much hurt and distrust. When police are killed, we need to say something. When black boys are killed, we need to say something. And when we don't say something, we're saying something. We have the spirit of redemption when we speak. At our concerts and our churches, I beg of you, let's ask the people that we are accountable to stand in front of to pray with us for healing.
We
unity.
We all bleed the same. So tell me why we're divided.
Woke up today, another headline, another innocent life is taken in the name of hatred. So hard to take. And if we think that it's all good, then we're mistaken. 'Cause my heart is breaking.
Are you left? Are you right? Pointing fingers, taking sides. When are we gonna realize
we all bleed the same? We're more beautiful when we come together. We all bleed the same.
This is what I'm saying.
So tell me why. Tell me why we're divided.
Talk
or the color of their skin.
I like
are
this.
You black? Are you white? Are we all the same inside? Father, open our eyes to see. We all bleed the same. We're more beautiful when we come together. We all bleed the same. So tell me why. Tell me why.
said,
only love can drive out all the darkness. What are we fighting for? Yeah, we were made to carry one another. We were made for more. We all bleed the same. We're more beautiful when we come together. Let's stand united. We all bleed the same. So tell me why, tell me why we're divided. If we're gonna fight, let's fight for each other. If we're gonna shout, let love be the cry. We all bleed the same. Bleed the same. Let's stand united. Let's stand united. Let's stand united.
So Father God, I pray that our families will come together right now and seek your face. You will forgive our sins and you'll heal our incredible land. In the name of the only Savior, Jesus Christ, amen.
Wow, Mandisa featuring Toby Mac and Kirk Franklin, Bleed the Same. That's what I'm talking about. That's exactly what I've been saying on almost every video that I do. Unity, bringing us together under the name of Christ. Man, I like that. I just like everything about it. I like the video. I like the song. I like the message. I really like the message because it's saying forget about the differences. You saw a variety of people in there, people with deformities, people with different skin colors, different backgrounds, everything different, but we all bleed the same. If we're going to fight, let us fight for each other. That's what I'm talking about, man. It's like, and how it opened up with Kirk Franklin speaking. It's like, it reminded me of like the civil rights time when Martin Luther King Jr. was speaking to the masses and speaking that same message of unity and bringing people together. We all the same, no matter what you look like, no matter where you've been, we all still gonna bleed the same. So I really like this video by Mandisa. First time I ever typed it in and tuned into one of her songs, but of course I'll be doing more digging and seeing what else she has. And like I said, music is supposed to inspire, uplift, feed you, motivate you, do all type of things. And that song right there, that should be played more mainstream. And you don't hear songs like that. You hear songs speaking to one specific thing, but That song is just talking about us as humanity, as humans, and being there for each other to pull each other up. And we all making it through this life together. So I like it. I hope that you like it. And I hope that it gave you something new to listen to. So until the next time, I'm Cruger with a C.